Good morning, Cottle Cubs. This is the WEC Eyewitness News Team, bringing to you this morning some breaking news here at Cottle School.
Unnamed sources in Tuckahoe have informed Channel WEC that for the next 4 months, there will be unprecedented activity at the William E. Cottle School. We now go live to our reporters, Ms. Mundell, Ms. Valentine, Ms. Nastri, and Dr. Newman for the latest.
Channel WEC has confirmed that there is going to be a major outbreak of positive attitude and a whirlwind of responsible activity from March through June here at Cottle School. Oh, Miss La Vista, Cody, hi.
Hey.
Did you guys hear? Paws Madness, what do you think?
Oh, I think paws are pawsome.
Awesome, thank you. Now over to you, Miss Nastri.
Thank you, Ms. Mundell. Furthermore, our news team has been told to expect an avalanche of working towards success and a dramatic demonstration of respectful behavior among all the students from kindergarten through grade 5. Over to you, Dr. Sweeney.
Today, reliable sources have predicted that March, April, May, and June at William E. Cottle will have record numbers, and it will be colossal, stupendous, record-setting.
Because it's time for Paws Madness!
Paws Madness! Woo!
Thank you, Dr. Newman and Dr. Sweeney. For the latest update, we are joined in the studio this morning by Ms. Valentine and Ms. Mundell, who were the first to break this amazing story here at Cottle School. So, Ms. Mundell and Ms. Valentine, what is Paws Madness, and how will it affect the students at Cottle School?
You are the first to hear it. Paws Madness is epic. It's massive. It's unheard of. And we're here to break it down for you. From March until June, we need you, Cottle Cubs, to have positive attitudes, to try your best and think to yourself, I can do this.
And we need you to act responsibly, take care of your school supplies and all areas of the school.
We need you, Cottle Cubs, to work towards success, stay focused and complete your work.
And we need you to show respect, be kind to your peers and staff members, keep a calm body and use those listening ears.
So it is every Cottle student's job to demonstrate all of these things and earn as many paws as possible.
Each month, we will set a school goal of how many paws the entire school should earn. You could find out if Cottle students have met the goal each month by looking at the bulletin board outside of the cafeteria.
You can also find a new paws thermometer in the cafeteria. If you're far from the goal, it'll look cold. But as you earn those paws, it'll warm up and get closer to your goal. If you earn the goal amount, for March, April, May, and June, there will be a spectacular, stupendous end-of-the-year paws celebration. So let's earn those paws and make that temperature rise.
This will be the first time in Cottle history for us to work together to
earn those paws.
Thank you, Ms. Mundell and Ms. Valentine, for alerting us to this breaking news. We will be keeping a close eye on this madness in the coming months.